Hello friends, welcome to AM Technology. Now I am going to show how to backup and restore database in SQL Server. First of all, go to SQL Server Management Studio. Here I already login my local server. Then you can see my database. Now I am going to show how to backup. Then right click database, then tracks, then click backup. And then click add and then click browse and which location you want to save your backup database, then select this one. Here I am select E drive, then write down database name, then click OK, then click OK, then remove this one. Then click add. Now your database backup is done. Now we are checking this one. You can see under backup database. Now refresh this one. Then we delete existing database. Click close connection, then click OK and refresh. Now I am going to show how to restore database. Then database, then right click, then restore database, and then from device, then browse, then add, then we can search which location we save this one, then E drive, then add file, all file, go to app drive, then click database, then click OK. OK, then to database select this one, then check, then click OK. Now your database restore done. Then you can see your database and table and your data also. If you want to learn more about SQL Server, please comment below and subscribe my channel. Thanks for watching.